Archmagos for the last time. We must get you off-world.
That assessment equals inordinate ignorance.
We'll be overrun in minutes.
By the Omnitime, I'll cease interruptions.
Major.
Akran finally sends me what I asked for.
Archmagos, it is imperative you evacuate immediately.
The Orb will not leave without the data. Relocate to my facility. I will instruct Servavox.
Make ready to leave. This will not take long. Major, I have a second unit working on a theoretical that should buy you some time.
My lord! I've lost 3 squads trying to reach that lab. We think something's out there.
Noted.
The Emperor protects.
When we have an update.
See that you do.
We will never get this planet's stench out of our armor.
Compared to your usual aura, it is an improvement, brother.
Talassan, the Cadians are running out of time. How close are you to the Promethean facility?
We should have the facility now!
You are making good time. We are going to...
What was that?
We are being hunted.
Cordanus. Septimus. Damn it!
This is the work of a lictor.
Sergeant Gadriel to Resilient. 2 of our brothers have fallen in battle. Send an apothecary.
Received. We shall honor them, Brother Sergeant.
Boon that thrums with promise.
They will not get past this.
Equipment. This reeks of death.
Gift from the Forge.
Order came to abandon camp after one of those Xenos scouts destroyed our Rhino. Sergeant relayed the order, took his chainsword, and walked out of the camp. A challenge of all there was. Why the thing obliged? Well, only the hive mind could answer that. We heard them fight for hours. Howls, screeches, war cries. Sergeant came back.
Munitions secured. Snipers!
We can cut through this bunker.
Gather by the entrance.
Small arms fire.
It sounds close.
Assist them!
For the Emperor!
Keep on your feet! Be ready to move!
Thank you.
My thanks for the assistance.
Better. It is here.
By what evidence?
Something is off.
Watch your backs. This is it. Weapons ready.
Come and taste death, vermin.
Reload!
ready.
Major Sarkana, you were correct. There was a lictor out here.
I suspect you have already dealt with it.
Indeed. It will not trouble you again.
Very good, my lord.
The lictor is a capable foe.
A welcome challenge.
Were the lieutenant not with us, I fear we would have joined Cordanus and Septimus.
Perhaps they faced more than one.
No. Lictors hunt alone.
The facility is in ruin.
Let us hope Nozick's research remains intact.
Archmagos, we have arrived.
At last! Move to the lower levels! If lifts are functioning, root equals damage.
If.
Magos, the entrance is inoperative.
By the... Stand by! Proceed!
Expect enemy presence. Magos.
Statement error. Insults. I engage in pure analysis. Locate primary transmitter. Coordinates inbound.
I have had more pleasant conversations with orcs.
We have arrived at Nozick's facility. Run distraction efforts as long as you can.
I will fight in the thick of these Xenos as long as you need.
I will hold you to that.
Brother, they got inside his armor.
He deserved better.
This pyroblaster will serve us well against Rippers.
Gadriel to Resilient. Brother Decius has fallen.
Received. Location marked for apothecary. Our brother's sacrifice will be remembered.
Rippers, here they come.
Ranged weapons only.
Take them back with the pyroblaster while we thin their numbers.
Supply.
Switch your magazine.
Drone.
There must be thousands.
That door looks like our exit. Clear a path through those vermin.
Location.
Sequence initiation.
Sacred conduits flow. Faults detected in divine matrices. Exercising.
By the synaptic shock. The
floor is clear. Power is restored. Proceed.
Move to the door.
These vermin dare obstruct us.
We shall punish their boldness.
Mission secured. Reload!
These abominations are busy with something.
They gather biomass.
Humans.
Dissolved and collected later.
By feeding tubes lowered from orbit.
The sooner we exterminate these horrors, the better.
The Emperor protects.
Master.
Make good use of it.
More scurrying vermin.
Get past this.
Some time since I brought death from above.
The day is not yet done, brother.
Archmagos, we have reached the transmitter.
Analysis. Efficiency level below expectations.
Here we go.
Transmitter at zero state of charge. Move to generators. I can break the repairs myself. Fire and work system is in your honor.
Will that interfere with operation?
Negative. And keep close proximity to the terminal while I work. Connectivity range limited.
Archmagos, begin your work.
Establishing connection.
Take step.
Generator equal to full state charge. Activate objective to subsequent generator.
Loading up.
Escort Nozick to the Thunderhawk and get him off-world.
Yes, my lord. With pleasure.
I shall be glad to be rid of these trivial duties.
As I will be glad to cease the flapping of this repugnant flesh voice.
Time to go.
This elevator goes to the rooftop.
Let's
Vegas. Confirm receipt of data stream.
This is Lirio. Transmission received. Nozick is on the Thunderhawk. Standing by.
Get him out of here.
Yes, sir.
Major Sarkana, what's your status?
We've lost a lot of men, a lot of heavy dogs, but we're still in the fight.
We're coming to you now. Nozick, will they hit? Lirio, do you read me? Major, did you see what happened?
No idea! We saw no impact!
That is territory claimed by the swarms. We need to reach it, fast. There was an armoring chamber below. Jump packs. Sir! The guardsmen.
With respect, my lord! We're cadets! We can take care of ourselves!
The Tyranids will swarm the crash site. If Nozick... still alive, his time is limited.
Our brothers aboard that Thunderhawk will make one of the Tyranids. I hope they survived. Do not admit such a thought. Too many of us have fallen today.
We are at war. Death waits for all of us.
Thank you.
abominations!
Stored biomass.
Vile.
The crash site is on the other side of that. Biomass.
Too high to jump.
We have melter charges left in.
Place them strategically. Weak points only.
The Xenos protects their hive.
Stop at nothing. We must reach the crash site.
The charge in position.
Every blade risks the lives of our brothers. Remove this wall now.
Explosive ready. Melter charge set.
Sweep the area.
Surgery.
When?
2 days.
Nozick is dead. Mission is over.
Whoever did this is long gone.
Is withholding something.
Acheron will not deceive us, Gadriel.
Then where did Dimitri and Titus serve previously? And why is he back in battle so soon after such grievous surgery?
Sergeant Ventiad spoke of a Death Watch team that deployed a virus bomb on Kadak.
Lieutenant.
Brother, are you recovered?
I am.
The apothecary should run a diagnostic.
I do not have the need nor the time for such a process.
Magos Gallio also expressed his concern. Consider his counsel, if not ours.
If there is any risk of recurrence, it puts the whole squad in jeopardy.
It can wait. I must speak with Captain Acheron.
As you command.
Serve him.
The death of an Archmagos will not be regarded favorably by the machine cult.
Brother, it is a relief to see you on your feet.
Heard you took a turn for the worse.
Such reports were exaggerated.
I am glad to hear it.
Your efforts in delaying the swarm were admirable.
It was a sight to behold, brother.
I must report to Acheron. Excuse me.
The Emperor protects.
Was that truly the work of the archenemy?
It was not clear to you.
It may have been only a handful of fanatics.
A handful of cultists could not bring down a Thunderhawk.
He is right. The archenemy is here.
They chose to reveal their presence. There must have been a reason they wanted Nozick dead.
What in damnation happened down there?
Nozick was assassinated.
The Adeptus Mechanicus report said engine failure.
That's not what I saw.
Sergeant. Traitors.
Chaos. You're sure?
No mistaking it, sir.
Clear the bridge! Nozick was head of a highly classified project.
Aurora. What is it?
A weapon.
And the minions of Chaos learned of its existence.
With Nozick dead, there's only one man capable of continuing the work. Morius Luz, Nozick's apprentice. He is currently missing. His last known location was a Mechanicus facility on Avarax, one that is now overrun with Tyranids. This will get you into the cogitator within the facility. You can access Luz's tracker from there. We are on course to Avarax now. I want you ready the second we enter orbit.
Sir. What was on the ship with Nozick?
What concern is it of yours?
The Mechanicus seemed eager to retrieve it. And yet the enemy left it untouched.
Whatever it is, without Luz, it's useless to us.
Lieutenant, the journey to Avarax will take time. Enough for a brief diagnostic.
Very well, if it will put you at ease.
Magos Gallio will be in the armory.
did you know about Aurora?
I saw the name in a mission report, most of which was redacted.
I would have preferred to stay in Kadaku and hunt down the heretics that dishonored our brothers.
We will find them on Abrax.
Unless Luz is already dead.
Whatever those tech priests are working on is still here, in this system. I expect the greatest battle is yet to come.
Titus, I heard that you collapsed upon encountering the tainted wreckage. I am concerned.
A mere side effect of the surgery. I am fully recovered.
Sergeant Gadriel, I trust that you will be close at hand should your brother suffer any further episodes.
Yes, Brother Chaplain.
If the arch-enemy is indeed present, any weakness could grow into a cancer of the soul. Bind yourself to the pages of the Codex, and it will shield you from the glare of heresy.
My faith is without compromise. I will not waver.
You look tired, Merrick.
I have not slept. Ship's extended to 22 hours until further notice. Guide additional recap rush.
I heard of your incident on Kadaku. I am greatly concerned.
It was brief. Likely a result of the surgery.
You suffered catastrophic damage to a number of primary organs at the hand of that Carnifex. While in that state, you underwent radical surgery. Your body was ripped open from head to foot. If some error was made and remains undetected, it could cost you your life.
Brother, we cannot afford another episode like that.
The apothecaries may not have time for a thorough diagnostic, but they've given me their sanction to do so. Now settle in. This will take time. Titus, your biometrics are below peak, but well within the tolerances for combat. I can find no explanation for the symptoms you experienced.
Then I have duties to attend to.
You have the blessings of the Omnisire.
One question. What do you know about Archmagos Nozick's research?
Such knowledge would only grace the peaks of Olympus Mons. I am certainly not privy to the subject of his activities. I only pray there remain records of his discoveries.
This is not my Balta.
Second Company, we have reached Abrax orbit. Commence immediate deployment.
Time to go.